This is a dance called Rumba for Two that Herb and I choreographed a couple of months ago, and I'll walk you through it. This will be the ladies' footwork that I'm calling. We're going to start to the ladies sliding to the ladies' left and the man's right. So it's side together, forward and hold, side together, back and hold, side together, back and hold, side together, forward and hold. Weights on the ladies' right and the guys' left. Now we're going to make a quarter turn, do a rock step, quarter turn back and hold, rock step, quarter turn again and hold. The ladies are going to make a turn to the left, stepping left, right, left and hold, right, left, right and hold. You're back in closed position. We're going to slide. We're going to step, slide, step and hold. Step, slide, step and hold. Ladies are rocking back on their left. Guys are coming across to the front on their right with a rock, step, step and hold. Rock, step, step and hold. We'll do it one time for you with music.